Hello, I'm Sorospa, and today I welcome you to the end of Final Fantasy IV. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna hurry through most of the dialogue here since we've already seen it. But, I'm not gonna go through it like, emulation speed up, because I think that would ruin the mood of it too much. I need to make this feel like a proper finale after all. Silly. I mean, just look at that beard. It's so goofy looking. So yeah, it's kind of like a lunar Santa Claus. Now I'm ruining the mood of the thing. No, really, I will shut up by the time we get to the actual boss fight. I won't pick on Edge too much this time, because he may actually earn his keep this time. Alright, I'm going to crank the volume so we can listen to the nice music, and I'm gonna be quiet from here on out, so I'll see you on the other side. Thank you. All right. That went off perfectly. Looks like the extra equipment and levels made it a lot easier than when I tested it out before. So that's good. I couldn't have asked for a better fight than that, I think. I don't have to be hard on Edge, because Rydia is happy to do it for me.
Thank you.
make the joke, but I think it's way too obvious. You were adorable. So did the king step down, or how does that work? Also, what does he get to keep the outfit? Thank you. Alright, so that was Final Fantasy IV. I think that overall, I think this LP went pretty well, especially considering that doing an LP of an RPG so early in my career as a Let's Player was probably kind of ambitious. I think we've been at this for probably around 20 hours or so. In total, not counting stuff I did off camera and the bonus videos and stuff. Speaking of which, there's still a few bonus videos we want to get to. I'm interested to see if I can kill Zeromus with just Rydia. So, I don't know if I'm gonna get to those straight away, or I might just work on those kind of at my own pace. I am feeling pretty ready to move on to something new after spending such a long time on this game. There are a few options on what I might go for. I still have to work on Mr. Domino. I was also looking at Off recently. I mentioned that I wanted to do that. So, we'll see. I certainly hope to see you there. And I don't think I have anything else to say, so I'm just gonna let the credits roll and you can watch the rest or just actually, we might be getting close to the end. I don't know. There's nothing else for me to say, so if you want to watch the credits, it's up to you. I think that might be it. Oh, I'll see you next time.